All right, the Genesee County Courthouse. I think this is my CCW. This is awesome.
Well, technically in the state of Michigan, it's a CPL, but, you know, let's see what I have here. Here it is. My card.
Okay, I paid $4.50 for this at a yard sale. 50 cents a piece for these tools and $3 for this extension cord. Let's see if it works.
Get rid of some of the old stuff that was there, so let's hope I don't die. Oh, it works.
Okay, the game plan is to get these leaves into the ground. They'll decay, and as I mix them up with the soil, it will actually improve the quality of the soil, and therefore help me out next year when I decide to actually attempt to grow a garden.
Yes, I'm currently carrying the Glock 21, 45 ACP, and as a full-size gun, it's a fairly heavy gun, but it's a lot lighter than a lot of 45s because it has polymer built in it, and it feels pretty comfortable, although I definitely need a new holster, something I can tuck inside my pants. I also need a new belt, a stronger belt. Cheap belts aren't gonna cut it when you're carrying a 45, okay? Worn out belts, no, not gonna do it. Yeah. Yeah, I ran across the street and I could feel the gun poking out just a little bit. Probably not noticeable, but just a little bit. Okay, finally tearing down some houses, some raggedy old houses. Thank goodness. Next, they need to get this one. No, better yet, they need to get this one over here. They need to get this one first. Definitely get this one. Damn. There we go, making some progress. Right, and another one. I like what I'm seeing. Now, it doesn't look pretty, but you know, it's better than some house just falling apart. Might be able to pave over that, maybe start a garden or something.